All right, we are back with Halo Reach. We're still in the dark, twisted HP Lovecraft creepy forest. Let's give the shotgun a try. Oh god, too many. Too many. So these elites in the white armor, those must be the zealots? Oops. Oh, it's a shame I have to leave the shotguns laying around. I do like the shotgun, it's just there's not a lot of opportunities to make good use of it. There are so many explosive containers here. It's kind of ridiculous. What is that? Can't use it. Can we drive this? No. I want to do some landscaping. Yes. Is that the moon? Yeah, we got the moon in the background. Pretty cool. Nice atmosphere. It is like a not H.P. Lovecraft. What's his face? What's the other guy? Poet guy? I don't remember. But it is spooky. I need your help, dude. Whoa. It's an ogre. They got an ogre. Okay, it's not on their side. Some kind of wild creature. Should I stay out of its way? I'm just gonna... Jeez. This is a giant mountain, like right above us. That's a roof to some kind of, this is all in a giant crevice in a mountain, carved into a mountain, and they see us. I didn't want to hurt him. But I had to. They look like giant sloths. Oh, God.
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Six. There's a trail up ahead. Through the rocks. Let's take it.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm running out of ammo. So if you can spare any. How did he get up here anyway? Is there a path that I missed? The music is appropriately spooky, too. Well, I'm not killing the emus. You guys are okay. How'd you get down there? You just jump? Okay, this guy, he gets around. Okay, you're going there, I'm going here. More ammo.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming!
Go away, Phantom. All right, where did that elite go? There he is. Top up on ammo and let's go.
Oh man, this is better work.
Oh man, we're gonna get killed doing this.
You guys can stay back. Let me take care of it.
Go to hell, Cubby.
Okay. He's hiding.
Bullseye. Got him.
Leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back for this. We have them hidden
all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No, I'm gonna steal it back.
Another dropship coming in.
Is this a mining operation? What it looks like. Ow, ow, ow. Oh boy.
I wounded one. You don't belong.
Oh God. Well, we lost one soldier.
We got company.
Phantom. Do we gotta kill the Phantom? Because I don't wanna. Stop it. How are we gonna kill the Phantom? Wow, that was a terrible throw. Dude, take your sniper rifle up there. Do some damage.
inbound.
Okay, as far as we know, as far as I know, we don't have any big guns we can use against the Phantom. Maybe small arms will do it. Where'd he go? Got him.
Nothing here for that rig.
Is the Phantom gone? Alright, I gotta top up on health. I know there's health laying around here. Here it is. Grab it. Hold on, dude, I lost you. Is that a sniper rifle? I'll take it. No. Okay, I'll keep the sniper rifle. I don't have many shots left. 10 shots, but it's so powerful. Keep using it until I run out of ammo. A stick.
I'm good to go.
All right, sorry for making you wait, Troy and Eric.
Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can.
Hold up, Covey dropship. Take cover.
Structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick up a multi-depth charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died with dawn.
We gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote depth charge. You wanna provide some cover, go right ahead.
Just say when. Only way through is through the bridge, okay. Well. I guess we could stealth our way through the, well, that guy's not, yeah, he's, I don't think we can get past that guy stealthily. I tried to be smart ass, but it didn't work. Oh, we can stealth him. He does move. Take down. I missed one. Nice job. Eric? What are you doing over there? That's so like Eric. He just goes off and does his own thing. Cover. Son of a... Can't believe I survived that. You want more? Again? Are you dead?
I'm gonna move. Yeah, oh man, keep tearing him up.
Good one.
All right, I gotta ditch this gun. Shotgun? Cow. Ow.
It hurts.
Gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Defend. Oh, great. Well, I'm out of sniper ammo. You okay, Eric? Is that the ship shooting me? Son of a... I can sneak you, you sneaky bastard. Alright, there's someone over here shooting at me, I think. Or there was. Gah. Got him. There's more. Oh, there's elites too. Where's that elite? I heard him. Turn around, dude. There we go.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope.
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Well, we lost Eric. And his buddy. Can I rip this off? Yes, I can. Can't sprint with it, though. I'm on my way.
Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, you're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, you look too close for comfort.
Well, I tried my best. But I couldn't destroy the Phantom. Can't see the operator. Okay, I think that worked. More? Are those banshees? Oh, they're banshees. Whoa. Okay, I think I got him. Yep. Nope, don't get on that thing. Got him. Get in, I dare you. Just making it easy for me. Well, I only have a shotgun. Time for some close quarters combat. Is that gonna disable the gun? It did. Thank you. Little late for a heads up. Oh, he's still alive. There we go. Oh god. That it? Jun, where'd you go? There you are. He zips around like crazy.
jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
We're just gonna take them head on? Two massive armies clash. Time to go to war against the Covenant. We got tanks. We got pelicans.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly.
Are those pelicans? I couldn't tell.
Undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
It's a full-scale assault.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a priority one target.
Yeah, those aren't pelicans. Those are some kind of gunships, it looks like. Big boom. I like big boom. Oh, they're gonna blow up the bridge. Yep. That's what you do when you approach a broken bridge. Floor it. I learned that from Speed. Was that the Wilhelm scream? I think it was.
Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Okay, I've got a gun of some sort.
Six, what's your status?
Is that a grenade launcher? Grenade launcher. Area of effect weapon, hold and release trigger or alt fire, which disables most vehicles and shields. Okay. Oh my god. We got hunters? Okay, I thought we were being shot at by hunters, but no. Must be some guy with a plasma cannon or something. I think it's him. Holy cow. I took that right to the face. That's better.
Be advised,
Oni has ID'd two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target. We'll shut down those AA guns.
Neutralize enemy AA. I can do that. That's my specialty. I've done that probably a dozen times by now. If you take into account all of the Halo games. Neutralize the AA guns. There's a war going on, a battle going on over there. We got warthogs. We got ghosts. And they're very conveniently disappearing behind this rock. Alright, I gotta try out this gun. It says hold and release trigger, which disables vehicles and shields. What is trigger? Is that just the fire button? I gotta try this on a vehicle.
AA gun should be in visual range.
To Lima 4 to Noble 1, those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean a strike by the frigate Grafton is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our
birds are stuck out of range. You're bad.
You can do something about those guns.
Commander, we've got to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Oh, this is a terrible spot. I don't have a sniper rifle. Yeah, I can't do much from up here. I need a vehicle. Alright, where'd you go, Cat? Wasn't Cat here with me? Help. Oh, I see. Ah. I hold down the button and then release it when I want it to explode?
New intel, Six. Looks like normal weapons won't dent those AA guns.
Well, no kidding. They're gigantic. Ah. Holy cow. I need help, Cat. Tossed a grenade at me. Need a weapon. What did I just... Did I just hear children cheering me? Get away from me. Oh God. Give me a gun. I got no gun. Gotta get up there. I can do this. I don't need a gun. Oh, I just gotta shoot this thing. Fine. Am I doing it right? I'm not gonna shoot through that. God. Cat. Help. I'm in bad shape here. I need a gun. Gotta be a gun around here somewhere. This gun's crap. I don't want this. Better than nothing. That's it.
Six. AA gun should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean a strike by the frigate Grafton is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Okay, she said she was gonna leave. That's why she's gone. Fine. Go home. I'll do it myself. Oh my God. I need a health pack. Oh god. You're dead. You're dead. All right, now what's the deal with this thing? Aha, an opening. Get away.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Watch this. Oh, I was gonna steal it. I disabled it so I could steal it. Let's try that again.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Mine. Thank you.
Six, permission granted, out.
Take that stuff, Rose, and see if we can get a better look at those stars. I'll be on comms.
Well, we did it. There's my reinforcements. Well, if I would have seen that gap in there the first time, I could have done it. But now we have a tank, or whatever it's called. That's the dam. Let's get a look, see if we can get a look at what's going on over there. Yep, that's a big battle. There's some domes over there. Interesting. Settlements, maybe? Alright, time to move on.